So in the first video, first part, I have covered the poem Train's Reteaching. Now I will be doing the reteaching of the story of the road. Students, the story of the road chapter talks about how the road is sleeping and is quiet in the time of the morning, and how it is awakened by the birds, the chirping of the birds, the newspaper boy, the vegetable man, and the school-going children. The road gets annoyed by the continuous chirping of the crow, which wants the road to wake up. As the road is already wide awake, that's why the road is annoyed with the chirping of the crow. Crow is asking the road to wake up again and again, but the road is already wide awake. So basically, in the story of the road, the condition of the road in the beginning of the day has been depicted. How a road is very quiet at the time of morning, as nobody passes through the road at the time of the morning. But as the morning progresses and as the newspaper boy comes, the birds start chirping and the school children start going to the school, doing tram tram, and also the vegetable man comes and it sells the vegetables. It makes sounds of selling the vegetables. Then the road is awakened by all these sounds and the morning quietness is gone. Now let us discuss the new words which you have learnt in this chapter. First word is calling, which means making a sound. Newspaper is a large printed sheets of paper containing news. It comes in the morning generally. Cauliflower is a vegetable with green leaves around a white flower. Cabbage also a round vegetable with large green leaves. Potato also a round root vegetable which is brown in color, brown skin and white flesh. Cucumber a long vegetable with dark green skin and light green flesh. And radish a white root vegetable with a sharp taste. Tramp is a walk with noisy steps, and foolish means silly. Coming to the question answers, first one, what sounds do you hear on the road in the morning? In the morning, we hear sounds of birds, vegetable man, newspaper boy's bicycle, and the talks of school children. So these are the sounds which are heard in the morning on the road. Second, what makes the sound tring-a-ling? The newspaper boy's bicycle makes the sound tring-a-ling. It is the bell of newspaper boy's bicycle which is making this sound. Third, what is the boy carrying? The boy is carrying the newspapers. Fourth, what is the vegetable man selling? He is selling peas, cauliflower, cabbage, carrot, radish, cucumber and potatoes. These all vegetables the vegetable man is selling. Fifth one, why is the road annoyed with the crow? The road is annoyed with the crow because it is asking road to wake up again and again. But the road is already wide awake. That's why the road is annoyed with the crow.